Hey, welcome back to Seasons After Fall. We've been activating altars and finding windstone, so we're going to have a look for the third one today. So the stone outside the sanctuary has two little glow bits in it now, and I'm wondering if that means like the left side of things is activated, probably. And yeah, so there's two more here on the right side that need to be activated. So I'm going to go and have a look for a windstone over to the right. I found my first jellyfish in the game. I'm not sure where it's going to go. I feel like I'm meant to know what I'm supposed to. Oh,
this stone contains the coldest and densest of the four winds, the blizzard. The creepers have wound themselves around the stone, and it can't breathe. Fox, I beg you, find a way of releasing the stone.
Will do. I'm on my way with my trusted jellyfish. That I don't understand. But the jellyfish could just activate the portals. Have another jellyfish. I'm going to go and look at that thing first, because I have a habit of not looking at things and then realizing the thing that I didn't look at was important. I'm up here. Now what? Oh my god, I'm getting way too many jellyfish. Where's this one going? What am I supposed to do with the jellyfish? What? I just fed a jellyfish to a plant. That's... okay. I don't understand. Still going blue though. That seems like a good thing. How am I supposed to get that one? I'm wondering if this is the right thing to do. Let's get into that. Am I helping the tree? What am I doing? Oh wait, it's still going on. I don't know what is happening. Oh, I have been doing the thing. That is great news. That's one. Alright, so that was a happy accident. Let's go get the other jellyfish I found that I was very confused by. So, the idea is you feed the jellyfish to the plants, and then the plants make the trees glow. And none of this sounds logical, but then after that, it takes the root off of your stone. Oh. Oh god. Okay, I'm gonna stop doing that now. Where did I see the other plant? Were you the other plant? Were you the first plant? I saw another one, I swear. I'm smiling because I just thought of four. Right at the start of the Thor movie, where he's like, I swear. And I sound nothing like Chris Hemsworth, I'm sorry. We're running the little crab to the little mushroom spot over to the right, because there's a little glowing section thing, which I'm hoping will help. over here. Scuttle little mushroom. So we want to go up there. Embark on this thing and see where that takes us. So I'm hoping that'll take us to the other little part knob that we need to jump on. Let's go, jellyfish. I definitely don't think we've been up in this area before. Ooh, that's pretty. Oh no, I wanna go to sleep. We get stories when we go to sleep. I love the leaves. Leaves? Are they leaves? I don't know quite how this is freezing like that, but it's pretty. Okay, let's have our little bit of exposition. So cute when he sleeps. In dreams. I guess this is dreaming.
But why don't the other guardians speak?
Now that's a good question. Maybe they have nothing to say.
Is that a deer in the background? Why are we getting
shut up? Maybe they talked too much in their previous life.
Their previous life? What does that mean?
You know, if you'd been born several years earlier, you'd only have had the Guardian of the Fall and me to raise you.
Oh my gosh, does Guardian have to die?
The Guardian of Spring and of Summer, where were they?
To put it simply, they didn't exist.
This is interesting.
Well, they existed, but not in their present form.
I'm so becoming a guardian by the end of this.
Sheesh, I don't understand.
Do you believe we've always had four seasons?
Of course, everyone knows that.
So, why were you born? No, the world isn't fixed. It's constantly evolving. As it gives birth to seeds, so it gives birth to guardians.
Wait, so what's the difference between a seed and a guardian?
The seasons are born with them.
We got another one of our glowy things. I'm guessing that's the altar. I think that's what those symbols are. The whole kind of lore behind this is really interesting, like the idea that the seasons didn't exist until the guardians were born. Oops, didn't make that jump. Is... Oh my god. Basic platforming, come on. And I seem to be stuck. Oh my gosh, I can't make that jump. Need to, I can run out like that. We'll pretend that didn't happen. Everything that the bear is talking about I just find really interesting because it means that she, whatever she is, she's a seed. And that's different to a guardian, but I'm not a seed, nor am I a fox, so, but there's also a new ritual of the seasons happening, which now I'm wondering if a ritual of the seasons leads to a new guardian. Which is a pretty cool idea, whether it's going to be her or me. I'm excited to find out. And then, I don't know, just where is this game going? It's all very interesting. I'm really liking that it was more than I expected. Even though it's been semi-dark some of the time. Oh, here's my... Eat my jellyfish. I've been looking for you. I like that in trying this was super easy, obviously. Oh, there's one more. You probably meant to find that one first, because it's right there. But instead, I've walked all over the place to find things. I think I'm going to have to grow another mushroom crab. Here you are. We'll also change to autumn, because you only grow an autumn mushroom crabs. Yes. More mushrooms need to be grown. I'm not having much luck looking for this jellyfish. There he is, she says, right after she said she couldn't find it. Take you to the YouTube. Is it a bit murdery? Like the jellyfish looks like it's made out of the same stuff as Pablo 2. And I'm just feeding you to whatever the plant is that eats spilt jellyfish. Here we are. Goodbye, little jellyfish. I like that you keep having these nodes to interact with the spirit. It just makes it a little more fun instead of just you found the one thing and it activates the zone, you actually have to do something with it. Here we go again.
You remember what the seed said when she scolded you for waking me up?
No.
It's obvious now. Only the seed could have sent us to sleep. Why did she do that?
I don't know. Once again, she's your friend. She's only ever planning to manipulate me from the start.
You again?
Yes, me again.
I can hear everything you're saying, you know. You and that stupid bear. You want to subject me to your silly ritual? Never! You don't scare me. You can tell that to the Guardians. No, I won't let you. You can't tell me what to do and what to become. You can't.
She's a teenager or something. That's what she sounds like. She's afraid. She's so afraid. And I feel like I thought she was fairly evil and that sort of thing, but now I
see what the Guardians will do to you when you're no longer useful to them.
No, I don't.
They'll forget you and make you promises they'll never keep. Those liars. They want you to think they're wise, but they're crazy. They say they're your friends, but want one thing only, for you to disappear. They'll do the same to you as they wanted to do to me.
I'm lost. Oh! I know I'm always talking about the music in this game, but the music in this area is really beautiful. I'm not meant to knock it up, I'm just meant to let it help.
Too late to do the right thing.
I think I am doing the right thing. I hope I'm doing the right thing. I don't know who, like...
Stop!
She's pretty adamant the Guardians are bad, but the bear sounds kind of nice in all flashbacks.
Stop!
Is she
you
that stone?
Better than them.
Listen to me, Seed. You misunderstand our intentions.
I just want you to leave us alone. Me and my treasures.
What are your treasures? I don't understand.
Your eyes, Seed. These aren't treasures you see around you. These are your fears.
Okay. I've heard that 1,000 times before. Save your lectures for someone else.
Oh, now what's happening? Oh, that's not good. Seat. Oh my god, there's meteors?
Shh. She won't listen to me. I'm sorry to ask you to do this, Fox. But you must persuade the Seed to return to the sanctuary. If you can dispel her last fear, maybe she'll come to her senses.
I'm glad we're helping her.
But we will leave that for next time. Thank you so much for hanging out with me, and I'll see you soon. Bye!